All right, this video is for the Bugs 3, hooked up to the T8 SG Plus version 2. I've got the telemetry on the main screen, and I'm going to show you how to do that. You go into your model menu, and go down to your main page configuration, which is all the way at the bottom. And then box 1 shows your channel input. I got mine on the thrust. And then box 2, you can set it up for your telemetry, timers, whatever you want it for. But I've got mine set up for the signal and the battery voltage. So, and then another thing you can do while you're in this menu is long press enter, and it brings up the layout for the main screen, and you can change the different layouts for the main screen. So, hope that helps. Have fun, guys.